Warzone.exe Requiem. Find Malik.
Hey, there's some bullshit!
Or your pilot will be bled dry.
Ah, what a beautiful day!
Let me see if I got this right. Valentina is the daughter of Ulrich Vogel. Mm-hmm. She believes she's on some quest to complete the Rice's agenda.
Hello, Lancaster! If you lose enough weight, then the zipline will work. Do you have anything in your pockets?
Let me check.
What is that?
It's Vita Coco water.
Why do you have Vita Coco water?
Because it has as much potassium as three bananas.
Find the duck!
Come here!
This
shit on! Oh, shit! Ah!
You're not an electrician, are you? So why'd you pick that up?
What I need is for you to climb down out of my ass.
You shall not pass!
No! You stupid.
You're not.
You're like a bull in a china shop, Requiem.
Let there be light.
Yeah.
What the fuck is that?
George.
What in oblivion is that?
You better stop!
Easy.
I think that robot took matters into his own hands.
This is my hand.
Finally, have you any idea how bored I was just waiting for something to do?
What do you mean by that?
Trust me, I am here to help.
Boom!
Bam! Pow!
She's a beauty.
Can you crack it?
I'm gonna do more than crack it.
Oh yeah.
Government issue. Only expired about 6 months ago, so should have a real nice pop.
You're missing the point. I got...
Might have used too much.
Man, that rattled my sphincter.
Trash.
I'm going to be showing you the Disco Bunny Easter Egg in Mauer Der Toten. This is very similar to the Coffin Dance in Dean Machine, but it's arguably even better. We need to find six parts of the evil bunny on this shelf here, on this edge of the sofa, in the alleyway, on this shelf, in this corner here, in sewer access. And the final part is in hotel room 304 on this desk. Now, as soon as you pick up the final part, it's going to immediately teleport you in. And I definitely...
Bye, have a great time.
Another happy landing.
Fetch me their soul!
Help! Help me!
I am going to enjoy this.
Now we have a little deal for you.
Excellent.
We have three things that you could win. Curtain one. Curtain number two. Curtain number three. So what do you want to do?
One.
Curtain one.
Fuck you.
Well, let's make a deal. Next time we see you.
How do you like that, you miserable bastard?
Carl, if she's already in there, if that army is already on the way.
Quiet, we do not accept defeat.
I want you to give it up for Robo Bitch.
Fuck.
I'll be taking that.
What is going on here?
What? You're gonna do superhero landing. Wait for it. Superhero landing.
Yeah, that's really hard on your knees.
Oh, fuck you, bitch! Shut the fuck up, bitch! Bang the fuck up! Contact the fuck up!
Oh, hot!
Out of my way! Out of my way!
Three. Hey, that's pretty good.
Be seeing you, my friend.
Oh, brother! Oh, whoa!
Let me smell your breath! Let me smell your breath!
You just love giving orders, don't you?
Get my lunch, shine my shoes, stop a fucking train!
Get off my train!
Hey, yo, this nigga Terrio at Popeye's.
Ooh,
Say ooh.
What's up, fuckers?
Good night, girl.
You can
shut up, bitch.
Deliver the warhead to the dark.
I suppose this is the real reason why I'm here. Oh, it is important to feel needed.
No, don't do it. No, don't do it.
I can't do it. I can't take this shit no more, man.